On the night Alice disappeared, I went to that guy's house. And I saw them together in bed. And I remember I was just being sick. And I looked up, and there was someone looking over the cubicle wall at me. This is the man that killed Alice.
Be coming back. I miss her.
Some films came in from the police archive. Do you look at them for me?
Hey, that's my road.
I know this sounds crazy, but this is the same man I saw on the night Alice was murdered. I knew what I seen was real. Tell me you believe this.
You're like me.
Dave. Detective McNamara.
You're coming with me.
We found a hammer in the canal with your fingerprints.
I think there's something in my house. I have proof I've captured a man's on film. It's a ghost.
Mr. Williams has just lost his wife.
His symptoms are part of a grieving process.
David, talk to someone.
I'm not going to a psychiatrist. There's nothing wrong with me. I've seen things, I've heard things, and it's the only rational explanation.
I don't think it is.
Yes, it is.
Oh, you didn't kill her, did you?
I love my wife.
People always suspect the husband. Do you know why that is?
Because it's always the husband. Every time.
I didn't do it.
Look, I'm not going insane.
You ever see other people in the house?
I have to find Alice.
She's in the canal. In the canal. In the canal.
Please, just the canal. Stop it. Just say you didn't do it.
You think I'm having a nervous breakdown? Oh, maybe I am.
Yes.